How you doing, everybody? This is Walmart Killer, and I'm playing some Binding of Isaac. Oh, yeah. This should be pretty good. Look at all this stuff, huh? 55 pennies? Jeez, Kane. Oh, Eve, damn it. Two whole levels without taking damage. Shiza Manelli. Three deals with the devil in one game. Shiza Manelli. Let's just play with vanilla. Do some vanilla, Isaac. Right away, we got one of those rooms right here. Oh boy. Come on, die. Die. Aha. Let's keep going down. Poopy.
Poop.
Magic poop. We got a heart. What? It comes back? What's it do other than that? Oh well, we'll find out later. I'm not going to get the... Aw, damn it, I just ran right into that. Let's go get this heart. Okay, we gotta check this out. Oh man, no. Get it. Yeah. Oh. I love this music in this one. It's really good. We don't have any keys, so let's go. Oh god, no, these guys. You gotta get closer to shoot faster, it seems. Okay. Does that do anything? Nope. I see that bomb in there, and I was just curious if that bomb was gonna do anything, and it does not. Oh, this is crazy loud. I gotta turn down the volume a little bit. There we go. Alright. Got that glow. What is this? Oh my god. My eye just fell out. Oh well, I got a follower that'll help me. It's always good. We're not going to go for that. Well, there is a heart right there. Can I get it, though? Is it in a block? Okay, it's just a half heart. Could be much better. Let's give it a chance. And we don't have any keys, so... Huh? 9 lives? Oh, this one's kind of tough. Full health? We'll save this one. Oh my god. Look at that. Just like that. I hate the 9 lives one. I hate it. It sucks! That's just a store, I believe. So we don't have enough for it anyways, so time to go fight the boss. What we got? Gemini? Are they high five? Oh my god. Oh. The fast shooter. Oh man. Ah! I almost was gonna use a bomb on him. Come on, come straight at me. Yep. Whoa! Oh, damn it! This is why I hate 9 lives. Now I gotta redo it. Come on. Take this, you retard. Ah. Was it the retard comment? I think it was. What, you don't get more bombs? Come on. I hate this guy. And I have no power-ups right now. I mean, I've got nothing good. We gotta kind of lead him. Or you're just doomed. Come on. Give me some hearts. When I kill you! What's that? Mom's coin purse, huh? Explosive diarrhea. Wow, and it killed me. That is some explosive diarrhea, alright. Let's give it a try. Balls of steel? Yes, I'll take it. Speed up, I'll take it. Full health? Yep. I unlocked Lazarus. Nice. Alright, let's give it a try. Lazarus! Wake up, Isaac. It's time to put in some work. Oh man, all that for nothing. Not even any coins in here, huh? If we press tab, it'll bring up the map. I don't think there's anything yet. Nothing I can see. I'm not sure where any secrets are just yet. Nice. Come on. Oh no, behind me. Oh, one left. Nice. Come on, bitch. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Oh god, I hate this room. Do something, eyeball. Come on, get it. Oh, a challenge room. No, we're not going for the challenge room. Yeah, get him. Get him. There we go. Ooh, bombs in the center, but I get a bunch of bombs, it looks like. So let's bomb that. I'd say that's a fair trade. I got two bombs, good. Okay, I came from there. Oh, another big room. Oh man, the fluidity and how fast this game plays now and how smooth it is fantastic. Don't expect me to beat Mom with this bad cards I have, people. And I know it goes on further past Mom, I'm just saying. Not even gonna get to Mom. Woo! Alright, that's oh no, we've been down there. I can't open up that door. Shit. What is that thing? Come on, eyeball, do something. Come on, I need some attack up. That's what I really need. Got it. And a coin. Give me a coinily. Get us the boss. We don't want the boss just yet. We want to explore. I like how it puts out the light. It's good, good lighting effect.
Subtle, but very nice.
Okay, server. If you just press tab, it'll bring that up. Okay, I don't have enough to do that. That's a challenge room, okay. Oh, I see it. Do I have a key? Don't think I have a key. Oh no, you're gonna take damage going through there. Ugh. Look like it's just go straight to the boss time, huh? Give it a try, shall we? Monstro. I hate Monstro. He's not even really all that tough. It's just, he has a ton of hit points. Come on, eyeball, do something. Hit it. I got an itch. Come on. Blah. Puke all over. This seems to play way smoother than the original Binding of Isaac did, and it's definitely easier, but this, I heard there's a hard mode, so that's probably for the elitists, for all of us regs. We got this. Can you rip out both my eyeballs so I can have two of them? I'm fine with that. I don't need them. There we go. Take that, and what is that? Speed up, size down. Nice. Wow, is that cat like a companion now? And one of these rooms. Oh, yeah. I get to pick one, huh? Middle it is. Paralysis, huh? No, not that explosive diarrhea again. Nope. Okay, well, I guess we go. We go bye-bye. Oh, poor Isaac. What are they doing? What is that? Are they blasting poop on him? That's nasty. Die. Die. Good. Nice. What is that? That room looks different. Maybe it's just the wood on top. Just messing with me. Die, yo. I want that coin. Can't do anything with that. I do know what this does. If you have an item that I think is, what is it, press spacebar to use, it recharges it immediately. So that's what it does. Pretty nice. I don't want to try that even with all these hearts. Yeah, you are annoying, so you guys need to die. You need to go to hell.
You need to go to hell and you die.
I really need some, like, attack up or something, please. What is that? It stinks. Okay, wonder what it does. Is that water? Appears to be water. Oh god, no, not these guys. Ah. Oh my goodness, really? Took way too many hits right there. That was pretty bad. I wish I had this many hit points, but in red hearts. That would be amazing. Wait, you're making those? Stop that. Stop that, weirdo. And you, how many spiders are you gonna turn into, I wonder? Oh, just two? That's not so bad. There we go. Bad guess. I'll take it. Bad girls. Ooh, that's a door where you buy crap. Don't care. How'd that... Can't believe that hit me still. That's terrible. Okay. Oh, heart. Nice. Can't get it. Can't use it. Damn it. Oh, you guys are fairly harmless. You guys aren't so bad. Oh, you are when you blow up. Not, hey, wait, the one guy didn't shoot. Okay. I seem to remember a room. Yeah, I passed a couple rooms here. Alright, let's go back.
We're gonna get your stupid brother, Daryl.
Aw, damn it. I picked up explosive diarrhea again. Shit. Yeah, we're gonna use it here. What is that? Hope it's something good. You have been blessed. Wonder what that does. Okay, well, we won't know. Oop, we'll find out. Maybe later. Maybe not. Yeah, let's just go up and fight the boss, whatever it may be. I'd rather have the boss kick our butt. Oh, man. I'm looking at other stuff, that's why I'm getting, like, lost stupidly right now. Okay, turn off that map. Larry Jr., huh? Shit. Did nothing to you. Ooh, go eyeball. Look at this. Blood everywhere. Like it's his evidence, period. Oh, no, no, don't. Damn it. Oh. Oh, God, that is terrible, Isaac. I did not mean for that to happen. That really bums me out. Damn it. Okay, let's go back. Oh, wait, those things are invincible? What's... There's no point to this room. Perry, just go. Just a bullshit room, basically. God, lose a heart on the way there to get it. Lose a heart on the way back. Oi. No bombs. Okay. Oh, come on. Come on, little leechy thingy. There we go. Oh, troll bomb. Woo! Oh no. Come on. Come on. Yeah, that's pretty good now. That's what I'm talking about. I think the secret's maybe here, but I have to see more of the map. Let's find more of the map then. Damn you, phone. Shut up. Oh shit, I walked right into that. I wouldn't have got hit. Ooh, I'm glad I didn't get hit there. I was certainly close. I was just thinking, right as I shoot, I bet that thing's gonna hit me. It almost did. Wow, that did hit me. Shit. This is a bad room. Ooh, that was rough. Oh god. Oh, I got some flies out of that at least. Okay. Almost dead though. Jeez. Yeah. This is not my first try on Rebirth, but I think my third try last night, I got up to mom and almost had her beat. And then she became a 2-cent whore and killed me. Kind of a drag. But it happens. Okay, we do want to use this key. What do we got? Turdy touch. That sounds gross. Oh, what is... Oh, it's angry. It's angry! No! Oh, it's fairly easy to avoid. Oh, I think I see where the secret is, too. Jeez, there's a lot of little turds. I can't believe none of those hit me. Thank you, Eyeball. I don't know if I did that or if you did, but I'm going to thank you anyways. I like that they scream. They go, meow. I like that. Makes me feel like I'm murdering in the face of goodness or something. Oh. You farty poo bastard, you? I think sometimes they shoot stuff, so I want to keep some distance. There we go. I don't have enough coins to buy anything. Oh, they leave behind that blood that hurts you. Come on. There we go. More bombs. No boss yet. Oh, there's the boss. And there we go, got hit. Because I like to shoot the flames, because screw the flames. And let's go all the way down.
Going over to hit all the rooms that we might have missed.
I really think that's probably a room right here. Haha, I got it. I'll take it. 3 bombs. Oh, is that a nickel? Nice. Nickelos. We didn't go down yet. Oh, no. Die. Die, you evil thing. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Nope, we ain't doing that crap. Nope, nope, nope. Not doing it. Oh. I can see what's in that chest.
Give me something good. Come on.
Eh? What does that do? Like a Nintendo cartridge. Okay. I guess we'll find out maybe later on what that does. You know, like when I look at this video later on and look that crap up online. That later on. People messaging me. Ignore! Time to fight a boss! Oh, I hate Gertie. Come on. Damn it. This gonna be it? Am I dead? I'm dead. Oh, I forgot I have that. So I got a lot more chances. Just, I can only get hit twice now. On. Oh, Isaac. You so cannot do it. Can't. What? I'm supposed to shoot where you think I am. Not where I'm going. You're not supposed to predict that crap. I hate you, Gertie. I did not get a good character on the way up here. I swear I didn't. No good deal.
Just take it.
Three more. Might as well. Yeah, didn't think so. Come on. Do your thing, eyeball. Help me out. Come on, eyeball. Ah. Yeah, it's much easier once you blow up those blocks that are blocking me in. Oh, damn it. Did better, but nowhere near good enough. Come on. I wish I could have gotten a good Isaac run on the way up here. Pathetic. Pathetic! What the hell? I don't know what just happened. I don't know what just happened. I don't know what that is. That was interesting, whatever it was. But anyways, this is Walmart Killer, and I was playing some Binding of Isaac Rebirth, and yeah, check that out. It was kind of cool. I promise you I'll post some gameplay where I beat Mother and get better. This is just one I hadn't played in a while, and it was really random, and I wasn't expecting to do any good anyways, but peace! 60 FPS is awesome!